Hello guys, welcome back to more Dot 100,000 Jewels. The Dot 100,000 Jewels. Guys, today we're doing the line work. So, grab out my line of this today, pencil. You can go over there. So, yeah, we're gonna need a rubber. Found this thing. Yay. Do a thick outline of this thing. It's good. Got our rubber. Now, we lightly rub out our sketch, but we don't rub it out completely because this was hard work and I don't want to lose my hard work. So, now we will do the line. Okay, so we got that. Okay. So we're just doing the lines, and that's what we're doing basically. Oh, that looks like some baggy super wrestler suit or something. Okay. Okay. Now do that. So that looks quite nice. I like it. Now we get his thumb in. There. Very messy lines that gets that cool like moving laser effect. It's always nice. It's always nice for like beams of energy like shooting out. Always great. Now that is nice. Okay. Energy. Okay. That's good. So, gonna do that. I don't know what symbol it is. So now we have that. Okay. That is nice. So we get to his big screen. It looks like he has a mustache. Mustache Goku. Okay, so anime. Okay. Okay. His hair is like a bit messy. It's like the impact of the Kamehameha wave. There, I missed that up. Yeah, that's great. So now we'll do that. Yeah. So there. Okay, so that looks quite good. So I'm going to do that. Then we'll rub out the lines completely, and we'll see what we have. Just do this final finishing touches, and now. Okay, just press like that. Okay, so something just came up. Oh. So, this is the line work, guys. Hope you like it. See you next time. Bye!